My name's Connor Zwetsch. I'm from Tampa, Florida, and the reason I auditioned for Idol was because I've kind of felt a little bit stuck in my career. I haven't been moving. I've been playing gigs all week, writing songs, trying to get out as much as I can, and something like in my gut told me, American Idol, do it. So I did it. I started off with Hey Soul Sister, and I actually was a little bit worried about it because my guitar is pretty loud and my voice isn't very loud, and so I had a fear that my guitar would be louder than my voice, and so that is kind of what happened today. I told them I don't have a powerhouse voice. My voice isn't going to, you're not going to hear my voice from blocks away, but I think I have something else to bring to the table, so I have to prove that to them. The golden ticket means a lot. I mean, it means that, I guess it kind of proves that I maybe have what it takes to get to the final, the end of the show, and definitely that I'm not wasting my time pursuing my dream. The reason I'm writing music today is because of Rob Thomas, Matchbox 20. He inspired me to pick up a guitar, start writing, start singing, and I mean, I hope to God that I get to play one of his songs on the show if I keep continuing. I love Alanis Morissette, I have one of her songs tattooed on my arm. I love Third Eye Blind and Semisonic, and I even love Katy Perry. Like, who doesn't love Katy Perry? What makes me unique as an artist is that when I'm playing music and doing what I love and writing and singing and performing and standing in front of three celebrities singing my heart out, even though it's not powerful enough, I think I'm just myself and I'm just in the moment, and I want to do nothing but give out positive energy and like make people see positive things. I am the next American Idol because all I want to do is get on the stage and sing my heart out and sing songs and sing for new ears and hopefully inspire and be a positive influence and show people that this is what makes my heart the happiest and that this is what I love to do and this is all I want to do, and hopefully that'll take me to be the next American Idol.